Hey everybody, it's Mother Knowledge. How are you, sugars? Hallelujah. Good to see you. Hallelujah. Thank God for being in the land of the living. Hallelujah. Anyway, I wanted to have an intimate conversation with you. You know, God convicted me. I was out on the mission field and I was doing all this praying and preaching, and then the Lord told me, he said, look here, mother, you need to take care of your body. Now, what sense does it for us to be all spiritually fed and, you know, we got our spirit man all built up and then our body is just not lining up with what we need to do the work of the Lord. Do you know that he want us to be in health and prosper just as our soul prospers? So I said, Lord, I said, what would you have me to do? He said, well, you know what, mother? He said, hey, don't be in condemnation. There is grace. And guess what? He said, I know it's some other folks just like you that need some help. So let me tell you, God just dropped this in my spirit. It just said, Shoutercise. I said, I got it, Lord. Hey. So what I'm going to do, y'all, I'm going on a journey to health and fitness. And in order to help me and to help you, we're going to start doing videos called Shoutercise. Hallelujah. Where we just praise the Lord and we shout and we get fit. How many of you know that you can just shed all that weight and sin that so easily besets you just praising the Lord, huh? We're going to shout our way towards some better health. All right. Come on now. So the next step we're going to do is the basic shout. All right. We just go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let me show you. I'll do it first, then you try it. We're going to first start with our basic rock. Come on. All right, we're going to do 1, 2. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now move your arms. You're trying to get your heart rate up. Preferably, you know, kind of try to put them above you. Your breath line, okay? You're on 1, 2, 1, 2. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. You did a great job. Keep this up. You'll be shedding all that weight and all the sin that easily besets. Come on now. Get your Shoutercise.